I want to be a soul winner for Jesus every day. He's done so much.